playoff week for the Poteet Pirates, the ninth year in a row we can say that about them. Welcome to the pregame show. I'm Ted Madden. More on Poteet's home game against Everman in a moment, but first let's wrap up the regular season with our other teams. Mesquite and North Mesquite matched up for the 51st time in the rivalry's history, and this was all Skeeters. Jacob Field scored both of his touchdowns in the first quarter. This 19-yard run capped off the first drive of the game. His second score was set up by a big pass play. Chance Edwards threw deep down the left sideline to Gervin McCarthy, who made a great catch for a 43-yard gain. Edwards threw three touchdown passes in this game, two of them to Jamarion Woods, and this one is just beautiful. Mesquite wins 35-0. West Mesquite wrapped up its season Friday against Sherman and got off to a good start, scoring the game's first touchdown on a quick pass from Jay Cipriano to Trey Cunningham, and it was 7-0. Second quarter, Wranglers now trailing and facing 4th and 22. Too close to punt, too far for a field goal, and they get a touchdown on a pass from Craig Dale to Devin Duncan. Final seconds of the game and the season for West, but they get one more touchdown on a very pretty pass from Cipriano to Jerron Randall, but the Wranglers lose to Sherman 50-36. Mesquite Horn wrapped up its season with a loss at Tyler Legacy. 42-35 was the final in that one. Jaguars quarterback Darius White threw for 375 yards and a touchdown. Mesquite Poteet will play Everman in the first round of the playoffs Friday at Memorial. That's why last week's win against Kimball was so big. The Pirates get a home playoff game, and the seniors get their night. The Adamson game was supposed to be senior night, but that was forfeited.
The good thing about it is our seniors actually get to have, you know, at least with what COVID provides, some semblance of a senior night. So that's fun to have here at home. You know, you want to be able to celebrate and recognize your seniors. And I think they did. You know, we say, and just kind of sidetracking a little bit, we always talk about this. We will continue to play as long as our seniors want to keep playing. And our seniors do not want to be done right now. They've got a drive in them, they've got a fire in them, and they want to keep playing as long as they can.
This is our final pregame show for 2020. It's been a crazy season, to say the least, and hopefully the Pirates can keep it going a little while longer. Thanks for watching all season long, and we'll see you next year.